guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is good. My name is Molly and I'm currently in Milan. So this is meant to be like a Milan vlog. I'm not starting it where I originally wanted to start it. I wanted to start it either at home back in Manchester or in the airport to kind of show you our journey, but I don't know, I kind of just wanted to relax at the airport because with all like the COVID restrictions and that, I didn't know how smooth sailing it was going to be, but it was actually really smooth. Like, it didn't feel any different to how it felt getting on a plane 2 years ago. We didn't have to show our PCR tests, the certificate thing, we didn't have to show that that locator form thing. Everything that we thought that we had to fill out before we came, didn't have to show any of it. So bit of a waste, but I can see why we have to do it, I guess. So yeah, currently in Milan. So we landed at about 2:30 and then we got the train from the airport to Milan Central, and now we're currently in our Airbnb. So we're not staying in a hotel, we're staying in an Airbnb. So honestly, I'm so chuffed with the location. Like, yeah, I can't actually hear myself speak because my right ear is still popped from the plane journey. So I sound really nasally because I'm really bunged up. The plane journey's just made me full of cold. Don't even know if that's possible, but it has. So I feel full of it. But yeah, we're currently in Milan in the Airbnb. So we're staying in, I don't know if I'm saying this right, I apologise if I'm saying it wrong, but I think it's Duomo, something like that. But the cathedral is literally down the street, so we're in such a good location. We've literally got designer shops at our door, so I'll give you a little view. I'm currently just at the window right now, so I'll give you a little view of what I'm looking at right now. It's just so beautiful. I've only ever been to Italy once. I went to Rome when I was about 14 and it was on a school trip, so I don't really feel like I got to really experience it to its full, but I'm so excited to be here just to eat my body weight in pasta, pizza, eat loads of Prosecco and just have the best time. I'm so excited. So tonight, so what time is it now? So it's currently 6:45. We've got a table booked at a restaurant for 7:30. Again, I don't have to say it. I have no idea if I'm saying these places right. I will put them all in the description below, but I have no idea if I'm saying it right. La Gioia. That's how I think you say it. Actually got recommended to me by a few people that have visited Milan before, so it just looked really good. So we're going there tonight. We're probably going to get a taxi there because it is about a 25-minute walk. So we probably will get a taxi. But my outfit of the night anyway, I'm wearing this shirt and matching trousers from Meshki. They kind of look like a pajama set, but they're not. They're like a going out shirt and trousers. I've just got this little cute beaded Vivian Westwood necklace on, matching earrings, matching bracelets, got my rings on, the red nails go, yeah, and my hair in a slick back bun. Obviously that's the only way I ever do my hair. So yes, I'm very excited to eat my body weight in pasta.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so sorry, I completely forgot to vlog in that restaurant. We were just kind of enjoying our first night, weren't we?
We was,
and as soon as the food arrived, I basically scoffed it down me, and then after I finished, I was like, oh, I should have probably shown everyone that, but I was that hungry. So I had like a truffle pasta, which was just the perfect way to start off the trip. And Michael had, what did you have?
Oh, yeah, the ribeye steak
with this mash that was, sorry, I don't know what's going on here. There's a light that keeps flickering. This is like the start of a horror film. that's not distracting at all. With like, yeah, steak with the creamiest mash ever known to man. Like, it was better than Nando's mash. And Nando's mash is insane. But yeah, it was a really good way to start off the trip. Would definitely recommend going. It was amazing. And it's just got me so much more excited for the trip. So now we're currently walking back to the Airbnb because it's not that late, but it's our bedtime, basically. And I've not had way too much to drink, but I need my bed. I need a shower and I need bed. And yeah, just need a good night's sleep and prep for our first full day in Milan. So we'll see you guys in the morning.
Ciao.
Ciao, Bella. Morning, guys.
Bye.
What? Right, okay, I've just interrupted the vlog, but whatever. Hello guys, good morning. Today is our first proper day in Milan. So I'm squinting because I'm like by the window and it's very, very bright this morning. So I thought you'd strip it there. In my bag, stop interrupting. I'm squinting because the sun is very bright today. Not complaining, it's going to be a lovely day. I'm still absolutely full of cold. I don't think it's going anytime soon. I think it's here for the foreseeable. So yeah, today's plan of action is just to kind of explore Milan area. So it's currently 10:30. So we're going to go out, do a little bit of shopping. There's a lot of shops here. We saw a really big Zara around the corner. Lots of designer shops that we're definitely going to have a look in. I need to pick up some makeup. So yeah, going to have a look around all them. And then we're going to go to the cathedral, which is literally just down the road, and go and explore that, go on the roof, because I've seen that you can go on the roof of the cathedral. And then get some lunch, and that's kind of what we're doing today. I've not got anywhere booked for dinner tonight. I think we just said we want to be spontaneous tonight, and just if we walk past anywhere, then we will go. But today's outfit of the day, I've gone for more of like a girly maxi dress, which isn't really me, a bit out of my comfort zone, but I'm like, you know, summer's coming, I need to venture out and be probably a bit more girly. So this dress is literally just from Boohoo. It's very booby. That's the only issue. So I'm definitely going to be wearing a jacket because I'm not that brave to be walking around with this cleavage. So I'm going to be wearing a jacket probably all day. And then when it gets to like 22 degrees at lunchtime. So yeah, that is the plan, and I will take you along with me. The lighting is just not good on these streets. Apologies for how bad I've been at vlogging on this trip so far. I mean, I know we're only on day one, but I've not shown you any restaurants we've really been to or any food that we've been eating. But in all honesty, as soon as it gets on the table, I'm wolfing it down. But yeah, it's a lovely day. It's a Sunday, so because it's a weekend, it's like really, really busy in like the center. We just went and had some lunch at this really, really nice restaurant. I'm literally full. We said we're only gonna have a light lunch so we could have something a lot bigger for dinner, but we went a bit full out and had pasta and risotto and chips. And now we're just kind of strolling through Milan. Like, the streets, just like the little side streets, are so pretty, so cute. We walk past Milan Cathedral and we do want to go in it, or like you can go to the rooftop, but with it being a weekend, it's just so busy. So I think we're probably gonna tackle that another day. But yeah, we're just kind of strolling through the streets at the moment. The streets are just so pretty. Give us a twirl, Michael. Michael's done a bit of shopping at Zara. The shops are honestly so much better here. I went into Sephora and bought some bits, which I'll show you when I get back to the room. And yeah, Just having a nice day in sunny Milan. I can't actually see anything. We're currently outside the cathedral.
Yep. You're from Sardar.
Italian ice cream. Oh, caramel. I got pistachio. Okay. I literally can't see anything because it's so sunny. That is Milan Cathedral. It's a beautiful day, it's very busy.
Yes, it is.
It's absolutely packed. Like, there's just people everywhere. Such a lovely day. Lovely Sunday. But I think we're shortly going to go back to the Airbnb. Chill out for a bit before we go out for food tonight. But at the moment, I'm currently still so full. I feel like we just ate today.
I think it's all the portions, they're not that big. The portions aren't big, but they're full after.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Where do we go to Scramble for? What's that called?
I don't know. This little cool, I don't know what you call it, archway through there, where there's loads of like designer shops and restaurants, which is really pretty. I think we're going to come back to this area at night because I've seen a lot of people have photos here at night time in this square. And yeah, it looks beautiful. So we're definitely going to come back at night time. And my ice cream is dripping everywhere. So now fast forward, it's our second night in Milan. What day is it? Sunday. It's a Sunday night, so we literally, after we had our ice creams, we just came back to the room, had a nap, and because it's a Sunday, we didn't want to, sorry, my phone's going. As it's a Sunday, we don't want to like have too much of a late night because we were going, oh my god, I need to put my phone on silent. Because tomorrow we're actually going to Lake Como for the day, which from what I've been told is like a really fun day, but it's also really long, a lot of travelling. We're going to have to set off quite early, so I don't want like a wild night tonight. I ideally want like some good food, some good drinks, and then just come back. So we've not booked anywhere for tonight, we're just kind of being spontaneous. We went to the cathedral today and there was loads of like little rooftop bar restaurant places, so we're going to try and get in there. We've not booked anywhere, but we're just going to see what, if they have any availability, because it's such nice weather. I just think sitting outside on a rooftop would be lush right now. Little outfit of the night, I'm wearing this pink and red floral cord from Zara. It's got little silver embellished gems on, really cute. And I've not really done much with my hair, I literally just scraped it back in a bun. Also I've done my makeup a bit differently today. From Sephora I bought a new lip liner because mine ran out. This is just a Huda Beauty one, I think. I don't know what shade it's in. I'll have a look in a minute. But the blusher I've got on, which I'm so impressed by. So I've really got into my blusher recently. And this is Selena Gomez's Rare Beauty line. And honestly, I'm just obsessed. You literally need the tiniest bit. It's a liquid blush. And you just put the tiniest bit on. And then I just used a beauty blender to buff it out. But absolutely in love with it, definitely worth the money. So yeah, I'm feeling very golden and holiday vibes tonight, but I feel like I'm ready for an Aperol spritz. Again, finished my food without filming it. It's okay. Got a lovely view of the cathedral. Hello guys, it is now a Monday, our second day. Yes, second full day, yes. I'm still half asleep. So it's currently, what time is it? It is 9 o'clock and I have a really, really groggy voice in the morning, and I'm still bugged up. It's a lovely day, and today we are venturing outside of Milan and going to Lake Como for the day, which I'm really excited for. So we're getting the train there, which is about an hour long, and then we're just gonna explore around the area, I think. I've heard a lot of good things and just breaks it up a bit. So yeah, I'm really excited. We'll take you along with me. A little outfit of the day. I don't know if you can even see. You can't. So this is a little dress from ASOS, puff sleeves, and it's really cute, and I'm actually wearing it with trainers. Not that I wanted to wear trainers today, I wanted to wear boots, but my feet are throbbing and full of blisters. I did not bring the correct shoes with me, clearly. So I've got my boots with me, but I'm going to go in trainers today just because I need to give my feet a bit of a rest. But yeah, I'm very excited. So we're back to the Airbnb from Lake Como. Literally had the best day, I think. Even though we're only here for 4 days, I think today has been and will be my favourite day. It was just so nice just to like venture out of Milan, and I've always wanted to see Lake Como, like always. I've always said I want to get married there as well, so get on that, Michael. It's been really, really hot today, and I've burnt my chest, and Michael, he's burnt his whole face.
Indeed.
Yeah, we're quite burnt. I think it's because, is that a silly thing because we were near the water?
No. Yeah, that is actually. What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Don't you burn more if you're near the water? Or is it because. Is it because we're surrounded by buildings here, so you just don't really burn as much?
I don't know what level
no.
you're on.
No, because I feel like the temperature has been the same the whole holiday. It has been like hot, but then a bit of wind, but it's not been like...
Terrible.
But in Lake Como today, I don't know, I just proper felt the heat more.
It was nice, wasn't it, though?
Yeah, it was beautiful.
I'd
go back in a heartbeat. I think you can do it in different ways, but how we did it is we got the train from Milan somewhere. I'll pull the details below for if anyone wants to know. But we got the train from Milan to Como, which was about an hour on the train, but straight through. You don't have to change anywhere. Really simple. And then we just spent the day in Como. You can get a ferry to other parts of Lake Como, but we just stuck in one area, which. Fine, there was lots to do. We went for lunch, and then we went for drinks right by the lake. It was beautiful. Got back probably about an hour and a half ago, 2 hours, and now we're out for dinner. Forgot the name of the restaurant that we're going to. I will actually vlog tonight though, because I've been so bad. But yeah, I've got my Lulabelle's Platin that was kindly gifted to me. Been a bit of a struggle getting it in because I've had my hair all chopped. It was quite hard to put in. And then I've got this lovely dress that I rented from, I think it's called Outfit Hire. I'll put her Insta below, but it's a rattan boa dress. I kind of look like I'm getting married, like a beach wedding. It's kind of bad and giving off. But yeah, our meal's booked for like half an hour, so we're gonna go now, and I'll take you with me. So I'm actually remembering to vlog, guys. So for starters, we've got these little toasty breads with anchovies on top. I absolutely love anchovies. Mind my Prosecco. We had some bread that came in a bag, and these little arancini balls, which, go on, cut into one. I forgot what was inside it. I think it was squid. Put it on your plate, Michael. I think it was squid with something. Are my teeth gonna go black? Smile. You're alright. Let's give it a go. So I have gone for the pesto pasta, and Michael has gone, we're not really too sure what this is, scallops, we think. He went, when it arrived, he went, can I eat the shells? I don't think he can. I'm sure that that'll fill you up. If not, you can have some of mine. But yeah, I'm gonna dig in now. So see you guys after. Hello guys, oh my God, this is not a good look. I can't actually lift my arm any higher than this because of the top situation. So yeah, the top's a bit tight, but it's the only one I brought for this outfit. So it's gonna have to do. The boobage is coming out of it, but hey ho. So tonight is our last night in Milan. We didn't really do much today, which is why I didn't vlog. We just kind of spent our last day just walking around and drinking and eating. So it just wasn't really worth vlogging. Did a bit of shopping, bought some bits. Yeah, it was just kind of like last day in Milan. Tonight we're actually going to STK. I booked that as like our last night treat, kind of like mine and Michael's joint birthday meal. So I'm really excited to go there. I've been to the one in London and it's just absolutely unreal. So I'm really excited. I'm kind of hoping that it's like the exact same menu. So I kind of already know what I'm having. But yeah, I'm very excited. I'm really sad that we're going home tomorrow. Back to reality, but it is what it is. We've had a lovely time here. Just gonna make the most of the last night. My little outfit of the night is I'm wearing this Vivian Westwood choker, which I hired from, I think it's called Outfit Hire. Also, look, my nail broke today. How disgusting. But luckily the whole thing didn't come off, so we're just going with that. I've got this top from Pretty Little Thing. It's like a corset, so I should have sized it up. So I bought this in a size 8 because I normally am a size 8 in Pretty Little Thing. However, this top is not suitable for people with larger boobs, so I should definitely have sized up and got a 10, but it does still fit, so that's fine. And then I've also got this cute little, let me put that there, also got this cute little skirt on. It has a bow on the back, very cute. This is also from Pretty Little Thing. And then I'm going to be wearing these heels from Ego. Really cute, go with the outfit. Thought they'd give a little cute little touch. So yeah, we're going with cute vibes tonight. I've just tied my hair up in a pony with this little side fringe. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of this because my fringe is quite short, so it doesn't really look as good as when other people do it. But and my hair's also a bit static, which is annoying. But yeah, we're going to go to STK soon and get some drinks. Yeah. Full. I can't even eat that last bit. Steak, mac and cheese, truffle fries. You're full. We are well fed and ready for bed. Right guys, so I'm actually gonna end the vlog here. God, I look awful. So it's, what day is it today? It's Wednesday and it's home time. But actually, not that we want to go home, we don't want to go home, but today is raining. pretty much all day. It's not raining at the moment, but it's been raining throughout the night and it's quite a miserable day. So we have been very lucky for weather for our time here. It has been sunny every single day, so can't complain. So I think it's time to go home now, which is sad. We've had an amazing, amazing time. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this vlog. I will put everywhere in the description box where we went below. What have you just done? Right, okay. He just kicked his tail on the couch. So it's time for me to go. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little vlog and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.